Representative Pam DeLissio, thank you so much for joining us today. We're talking about Ag Progress Days, really an annual thing that you get to go to each year. Why don't you tell everybody kind of what that is?
Well, Ag Progress Days is hosted by Penn State University. It happens in the middle of August, so this year it's August 14th through the 16th, and it is the largest outdoor agricultural event in the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania and across the country. Only three major universities, including Penn State, host such an event.
A lot of people, especially living in the Philadelphia area, may not realize how big agriculture is to the state. And this event really kind of puts that fact home that ag is really big for Pennsylvania.
Well, 70% of the state is rural. Not sure how many people recognize that. There are about 58,000 farms in the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania that cover about 7.6 million acres. And in terms of the amount of production, agriculture is our number one industry in the state and produces about $7.4 billion with a B dollars in industry, in agricultural industry for the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania. So this particular show showcases best practices, showcases new technologies, showcases the type of research Penn State is in the middle of. Penn State is our land-grant university. Their extension service serves every county, all 67 counties in the Commonwealth, and that is to help farmers do the best job they can.
And this kind of goes along with your part of the Ag Committee.
I am. I am a member of the Ag Committee, and one of the events will be an agricultural meeting. This year, that meeting is focusing on getting updates from all sorts of individuals about the status of agriculture as an industry in the Commonwealth.
And, I mean, fresh fruits and vegetables are relatively easy to get around your way with all the different farmers markets, if you want to talk about that.
I know. There are, in fact, six farmers markets in the 194th Legislative District, and my constituents, if they are so inclined, can buy fresh fruit and vegetables 5 days out of seven. These six farmers markets are listed on our website, and they are all generally open until Thanksgiving. So they start in early May, they go through Thanksgiving, and I would really encourage people to take advantage of the fact that that produce is coming from very local areas, very nutritious, and I myself try to frequent one of the farmers markets at least every week.
Well, Representative, keep us posted with everything going on in the Ag Committee and everything going on in your community, and we appreciate you stopping by.
I appreciate being here. Thanks, Chris.